everyone. Hold up. I thought I fixed the mic. Yeah, I did. Okay, this is just really sensitive. Okay. Give me 1 second. Alright, that's good. Wait. Hey everyone, so this should be the last part, I'm assuming this last chapter. And I just realized why my mic has been so sensitive for everything is because it's been using my laptop mic instead of my headset mic. So this should help a lot in sound. Hold up. Hopefully it helps a lot in sound. Otherwise I might switch back to the how it was before. I do not like this divide here. Oh wait, I can have 12. Oh right, I never set up for last time. Okay. Definitely not 82. Shamir. Scythia. Take Marianne. Only reason why I'm keeping Manuela is because she has work. How far I can get using this. Marketplace.
Is that the one?
Thanks a bunch.
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 Thanks a bunch. Is that
thanks a bunch?
Is that
thanks a bunch?
Is that
thanks a bunch?
Is Is that the one?
Thanks a bunch. Is that the one?
Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? 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 Is that the one?
Okay. Make sure y'all have battalions. Oh, you can equip A now? Sweet. The problem is I don't like the attacks. I like this one. Endurance authority. You can give me, that's fine. Fine. Oh, you're at A? Dang. Fortunately, I'm gonna have to keep you like this. Maybe Church of Seras. Might as well sign it. Battalions. Oh man, you can only have the lowest. Pirates? Rogues, I mean rogues. Anything I need to buy here?
Is that the one?
Okay. That's a bunch!
Armory by.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
This should be fine.
Wait, I need to rearrange this. I do not like having you guys all in this spot. Ooh, no, I need Lynn Hard here. Let's... Actually, you have a lot of the strong people on this side. This should be fine.
It's so awful to see the Kingdom Capital go up in flames. But at least we made it this far. We finally stand before the palace. These flames will kill our friends and foes alike.
Those who stand in our way will perish with the flames. Immaculate One, your reign ends here and now.
With fire raging all over the city, our enemies won't be able to advance in large numbers. Instead, they may try to defeat us with small squads of elite warriors.
Indeed, I suspect as much. And at their head is the one who stole my mother from me, and likely that mutinous whelp, Edelgard.
The whole city's burning! Oh, this isn't good. I'm flammable, you know?
If possible, we must be avoiding the flame and be careful of strong enemies.
If we want to minimize our losses, we will need to be flexible in our approach.
Divide into two. Oh, I can get Thunderbrand now. That makes sense, I guess. Actually, what? Wait, where's Cyril? Wait, where is he? Oh, there's Gilbert. Oh, there you are. Oh, right here, yeah, okay. Okay,
what's my strategy?
Silver Axe. Damn.
For the Empire.
I will prevail.
Put me in there.
You know what? I think it's better if
I do this for all of us.
Let's clean up.
Oh, you can walk through here already?
Let's make this quick.
More fighting.
I'll cut a bloody path.
Ready for anything.
I'm awake.
There's no stopping me.
Here is something to believe in.
I must lead them well. Could turn the tides.
Attack at your own risk.
Oh shoot, I forgot to switch you. To Wyvern. It's fine. Let's see. Actually, Let's switching it back to flyer. I can't believe I forgot to do that. Okay.
This is
okay, everyone should be fine. Leave you with that. All right, it was the bishop that gave me two. For the last battle, let's change you to the Enlightened One.
I hope to master this quickly.
It's so awful to see the Kingdom Capital go up in...
Oh, they could just run into this. Okay, let's start with...
For the Empire!
What's my strategy?
Aw, oh, no silver axe. Sadness.
I will prevail.
Put me in there.
I do this for all of us. Let's make this quick.
I'll cut a bloody path.
More fighting.
Ready for anything.
Actually, you know what, I'll let this play out.
Allow me to demonstrate.
It's final battle.
Another victory.
Wait, there's one more thing I wanted to do. This is the final battle. One thing I wanted to do. all of these. Wait, I can't use those? Oh, do I have to put in my thing and then use it? Yep. Wait, what? Store all these. To give you, let's see, you got that, you get training sword as well, and then the knowledge gem. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. Okay, so now I think I'm good. Alright.
What's my strategy?
For the Empire!
I will prevail.
Put me in there. I'm awake.
Crap. I forgot to equip you.
Let's make this quick.
Let's clean up.
for all of us.
I'll cut a bloody path.
Ready for anything.
More fighting.
This is fine. Oh yeah, I was gonna let it play out.
It's over!
This could turn the tides.
Oh god.
All is going to plan. Just like that.
I fight for justice's name.
There's no stopping me.
Was unadulterated magic. I didn't know such a display of power was possible. That roar seems to have affected the doll's movements.
Whenever the Immaculate One howls, those dolls become stronger.
Oh god, that's that ain't good.
Work.
Oh man, even okay.
Hardly worth. I must pull through. This could turn the tides.
More fighting.
For the Empire!
This is an issue.
There's no stopping me.
I will prevail.
Let's clean up.
I'll cut a bloody path.
Ready for anything.
Let's make this quick.
I'm gonna have to run backwards.
I'm awake.
I do this for all of us.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty good, huh? Let's...
I must pull through.
There's no stopping me.
Put me in there.
Make this quick.
Allow me to die.
All is going to plan.
I'll cut a bloody path.
More fighting.
Ready for anything.
I will prevail.
Let's clean up.
For the Empire.
Okay. Well, you're gonna become a one-man army.
Take action.
What's the matter?
Planning is key.
It won't be in vain.
Each battle a victory.
predictable.
Now's our chance.
What's my strategy?
Allow me to demonstrate!
This could turn the tides.
Fun to watch.
You have no more spells, right? Yeah. Oh, wait. Ragnarok. Oh, that's only 1 to 2. Okay.
Be in vain. There is still
haha, more... man. That would have been nice to have before.
Predictable.
Yes, yes.
I can only lament that you chose to side with the Empire. I am a royal knight, and I will destroy all of His Majesty's foes.
Prepare yourself!
Majesty, I beg forgiveness. My promise to you, I could not.
It's all.
I'm impressed.
Attack at your own risk.
I will not let down my guard.
Another victory.
I must lead them well.
Why isn't my crest activating? Huh.
All is going to plan. Keep it up.
Thank you.
I'll save my friends.
Fight.
So reliable.
I'll fight to the very last.
Makes right. Need him?
Put the plan into action.
Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh my god, how am I supposed to survive that?
To the very last.
Let's make this quick.
I do this for all of us.
There's no stopping me.
I'll get through this.
put me in there.
How do I want to do this? Okay.
What's my strategy?
I will prevail.
Let's clean up.
For the Empire!
Not let down my guard.
Fight, then rest. I don't train for fun.
Thank you. Wait. Oh, crap. Wait, I moved Petra up.
I will prevail.
Oh, did I put her here? Darn it, I meant to put her here. Okay, I accidentally put her on a pillar. That's what happened.
I will not let down my guard.
Let's make this quick.
My strategy. I think I'd let you go. Can't pull back yet. I'll fight to the very last.
I do this for all of us.
I'm awake.
Let's clean up.
There's no stopping me.
More fighting.
Proceed carefully.
Let down my guard. I must pull through. Still room
Holy
for
crap.
Improvement.
Lady Rhea hurt. I'll never forgive you.
Let's try something special.
Come on, you can beat us.
No hesitation.
I must lead them well.
Watch and learn.
What's my strategy?
Predictable. Here is something to believe.
Lady Rhea, thank you for everything.
Hardly worth the effort.
Destroy that. Oh, there's so many of those.
Put me in there.
Stay here.
I do this for all of us.
This could turn the tides.
Miss with 85% chance. Great.
Let's clean up.
I will prevail.
I'll cut a bloody path.
No stopping me.
Huh.
I will prevail.
One, really? Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see how we do.
I can fight.
This is very difficult.
Let's clean up. There's no stopping me.
What's my strategy? Down my guard. I'm awake.
More fighting.
I will prevail.
Okay.
this for all of us. Proceed carefully. Make this quick.
Put me in there.
I will not let down my guard.
Stay vigilant.
Ready for anything.
Holy crap. Not bad on it.
I wish you'd never shown your face to Garrett Mock. I always knew you were trouble, yet I did nothing. Time for me to correct that mistake. Prepare to meet your end!
but we'll see what happens.
I will not let down my guard.
My service ends here. It's been an honor.
All is going to plan. This could turn the tides. Ha! Ha! I must lead them well.
Oh man, 26 turns.
Think this through.
To the very last.
Tread carefully.
Thank you.
must pull through.
Here is something to believe in.
Nice, that's a big health recovery.
You're better than I thought.
Okay. We have one more left. So I circle or... Yeah, I'll do that. I'll circle around. I think that would work. Actually, no. Let's... this is an issue with all of you guys being... Wait, just dismount. I forget you can dismount in here.
What's my strategy? There's no turning back now. I can do more!
For the Empire!
Ready for anything. Another victory. Down my guard.
Path.
Stay vigilant.
Survive. To the very last. I must pull through. What's my strategy? Won't be in vain. I can do more.
Thank you.
day I was lucky.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
Must lead them well.
Fight, then rest.
I'll strike you down!
Only thorns left on this rose.
Majesty!
End.
I'm not going down!
Thank you.
Her will demands it.
Winning is what matters.
How much do you hurt? You hurt a lot. 56. Yeah, you hurt a lot. Wait. Ooh, I wonder if I can use a reversal. If I use a reversal switch here, make it all open right here. Maybe.
I'll cut a bloody path.
First things first, need to assemble everyone over here. Save the warps.
Remain cautious.
I have enough
to do more.
Going to plan.
Okay, everyone needs to be healed up.
Proceed carefully.
Everyone needs to start traveling to the other side.
Ready for anything.
Be right back. Okay. Fully healed, so you go here. From here? Nope. Wait, people need to get on the other side.
For all of us. I will prevail.
I'll cut a bloody path.
Let's make this quick. Stay vigilant.
have one more. Okay.
Let's clean up.
Okay, preparation almost done. First things first, let's try this.
I see that the years have not cured humanity of its folly. You still wish to hurt and betray my mother and myself!
A strategy.
That was a miss. Oh shoot. Okay.
I will help too. Use what you have. Please, allow me.
Let's catch them off guard.
Their weak spots.
All right.
My mother! Go!
Allow me to demonstrate!
True. You don't value human life at all. Isn't that right, Immaculate One?
Nonsense! Fools who do not accept their own sins are undeserving of salvation! You humans are the ones who betrayed! You betrayed me, and you betrayed my mother!
I did not betray you or her. I never believed in you from the beginning.
What bonus she gets from this. Block spells?
Vigilant.
Give me the Umber Steel. I don't get it. I mean, I guess if it wants to follow their... Come on, Excalibur. What?
Hmm.
Okay, I'm scared for you critting. I want me to get the last hit, so... Holy crap, I didn't know that ability. Has to be this one. Has to be 48. Okay.
I will not let down my guard.
Perfect way to finish. Sorry, I just want to save that.
Humanity stands strong, and people reach out for each other. There's no need for gods. Rhea, your reign of tyranny is over. The time has come.
The crescent is in his heart. That's why he's able to wield it. Shoot, that means I lost the power, so I can't use the Sword of Creator anymore. Ooh, which one to choose? Amount of saves.
A rising flame was alight as the flow of time carved a new history for Fodlan. With the fall of Ferdiad, The Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Church of Saros both vanished into the people's memories. Fodlan was finally one unified nation, under the rule of Emperor Edelgard and the Adrestian Empire.
Huber in the background.
Embracing her newfound power, Edelgard could at last set about destroying Fodlan's entrenched system of nobility and rebuild a world free from the tyranny of crests and status. Yet, beneath the surface, an unseen and silent struggle began to take shape. From her seat of power, Edelgard could at last wage war on those who slither in the dark.
Wait, is there another chapter then? No, there wouldn't be. Because I lost pretty much all my power. But this is only the beginning.
Complain, complain, complain! What is it now? You are a fool! Just standing there and acting nonchalant! Have you already forgotten about me?
You said you're going to vanish.
I also said I would always be with you! But perhaps you would have preferred it if I had vanished without a trace. You were alone, and so I chose to come back to this world to stay with you. I know, I know. Keep back your tears. You have me now. And I must say that you have done quite well. Of course you have. I chose to join our souls because I have great faith in you. And yet I must admit I did not know you would achieve so much. To think you could have died so early on. Well, who can say? My memory is faint. But all is well that ends so well. Is that not what they say? Huh? What is that thing? A ring, of course, but I must ask, for whom?
My pocket, wait, what?
I see, or no, I take it back. You are not making any sense. Could it be that my own feelings were somehow influential? But when I think about it like that, I can't help but feel that I'm so in love, I should make an eternal vow.
Actually, if Sothis is Rhea's mother, this is weird, this is awkward now.
What? Oh, were you eavesdropping? Oh, fine. I shall admit, I do.
Maybe I find out deeply, her true mother on the other routes.
Passionately! Ours is a love without an end! And so, I guess I shall accept that ring of yours.
You will?
Indeed. It's only right, for you and I are joined within our souls. And that is much the same as marriage, don't you think? The stone within your chest? It is no more. That means it is within your very soul that I exist. And so, whatever are you waiting for?
How do I...
Ah, well, just wear it on your own finger. Our love is all that matters, not a ring.
The two of us
are one, for now and ever. I hope you are aware of that. In sickness and in health, and come what may, I shall be deep within your heart. I love you, and I can feel the warmth of love from you as well.
Aww.
I know. You can no longer hide a thing from me. The day you die, I'll follow you. We shall journey as one until the end of time. I never tire of being around you. Since we could not trade words for far too long, I have much that I wish to say to you. I know just where to start. Do you recall what we spoke of before? I had told you not to let your guard down. Honestly, I adore you, but you could be so childish.
Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna be so fun to watch. Oh god. Ooh, this. Where is it? 87 turns. Oh, 14 turns. Wait, where's my really long ones? Oh yeah, I had to rush that one. 26. Oh, this only showed the story ones? Okay, the story ones I didn't actually farm that much. Yeah, okay. Oh, there we go. 98 turns. 94 turns. So, wait, I have to take screenshot of this. This is when my main character started getting kind of OP and started having to use him a lot. Last chapter, the holy crap, that's a long fight. Long war against those who slid into the dark came to an end. Eloise and his family moved to Redmire, our village, and lived happily as farmers. It is from the moment he put down his sword and picked up a hoe. He never so much thought of returning to. My failed to return to his hometown to serve his liege lord as the knight. After years of loyal service, he assigned his duty to devote his attention to the inn that his grandfather and sister had opened during his time away. Eventually, he became the inn's proprietor and developed a reputation for astonishingly good drinking. Even after the wars and skirmishes continued to break out across Fulton, bored and restless in his capacity as Duke Fardalus Paldarius, Felix abandoned his title, jumping at the opportunity to wield a sword again. Little is known of his whereabouts thereafter, but even after many years later, soldiers continue to whisper rumors of a mysterious man able to deal swift death to scores of enemy. Holy crap, he's really fast. Wait, I brought you one battle? After the war, Ash was formally knighted and appointed to the new head of House Gaspard, which had no successors. His warm, sincere attitude towards his subjects was praised all over Fordland, and Ash was finally recognized as the ideal knight he'd always hoped for. His deeds lived on in countless tales. Annette returned to her hometown of Ferdiad, where she took up the teaching position at the Royal School of Sorcery. She was a gifted instructor, and many of her students went on to become world-renowned sages. Though her talent for teaching was remarkable in its own right, she was perhaps the best remembered for effortlessly securing the trust and respect of her many students, as well as inspiring all who knew her by living a life of kindness, cheer, and humility. Mercedes left home and opened a small orphanage in the Farthest region with her mother. There she took and raised kids who had lost their family in the war, regardless of their blood or circumstances of birth. It is said that in the town which grew around this orphanage, the children never failed to smile. Ooh, this is gonna be a long, long list. After returning home, Ignis persuaded his family that he should become a painter. He traveled all through Fodland beyond, painting beautiful landscapes and captivating portraits of the world's cultures. His unique style set the artistic paradigm for a generation. Soon after the war, Lorenz assumed leadership over the House Gossier and joined the realm of imperial politics as a representative of the old alliance of lords. His political talent yielded revolutionary policy changes, many of which were particularly beneficial to the common folk. Lysithia returned home to help her parents restore their family land. Years later, when the end of their hard work was finally in sight, she relinquished House Aurelius' claim to nobility, ceded the territory to a nearby lord. Shortly after, she and her family disappeared in obscurity. Wait, what? She disappeared? Huh. As Margrave Gautier, Sylvain devoted his life to improving the relationship with the people of the Syringe region. With Aurelian alone, he succeeded in helping to create a new life, a way of life for nobles in which relics and crests were no longer viewed as necessary. Though he went about in his history that adored the lord, it nevertheless became customary to refer as Cheater's to sons of Gostier. Is that what this? When Galathea's territory was seized, Ingrid argued strongly for the preservation of its borders. Her request was granted, and she was appointed to rule. From her new position, she gave her all to ensure that people of Galicia lived peaceful lives and put in years of hard work to perform its farm practices. Her effort bore fruit to the people's delight, and Galicia became a land of plenty. Leonie joined up with the forces formerly led by Geralt. As its greatest apprentice, she took on a leadership role and eventually inherited the title of Bladebreaker. She became known as Geralt II, as she began to resemble him in all things, including his drinking habits. She left behind many unpaid tavern tabs. Bladebreaker II, Father of Christology. Though Fodland had changed, Hanneman's goal remained unwavering: to determine the workings of her crest and do away with inequality caused by them. To do that, his features resulted in magical tools that could be used even without the aid of crest. This proved to be yet another worthwhile discovery by the Father of Christology. So like being inexhaustible and all that? Marianne returned home to the hero's welcome. People praised her talent and acknowledged her as the savior of Fodland. Her adoptive father groomed her as his successor, teaching her the power of words over weapon. By the time she claimed her inheritance, she had transformed into one of Fodland's most skilled orators. Oh, Divine Sontress. Manella left Garrigmont to build her own academy in a small war torn town. There she contributed heavily to the rebuilding efforts while teaching future generations the necessary skills of survival. Though she never married or had children of her own, she spent the last years of her life happily devoted to her students.
Aww.
She didn't get married, sadness. Shortly after the war, Shamir gave up the mercenary life and disappeared. Though she was never heard from again, rumors swirled persistently for years of a master archer turned thief who lined her pockets by shaking down all of those who preyed upon the incidents. She becomes Robin Hood. Sort of. Oh, wait, both of them. After the war, Linhart and Caspar abandoned their noble houses and pursued a carefree journey, wandering the world. They traveled to every corner of Fodland and even ventured abroad again. Caspar got in trouble at every turn in the trails, but Linhart was always there, begrudgingly leading him. The records over there, not ventures were immortalized in a book by a renowned author called The Tiles and Rules of the Seven Seas. It was said that they did eventually settle down after events and story, but where they actually went is unknown. Oh, so this is the pairings? Oh. Petra returned to her homeland of Brigid and inherited a throne from her grandfather. As ruler, she declared independence from Fodland and renegotiated Brigid's diplomatic ties to the nation on more equal terms. At every step along the way, she was coming in for Dorothea, who had left Fulin behind to support her. Dorothea used the connection she had in her time to at the opera to her benefit, and worked reluctantly to with the Fulin nobility for Petra's sake. The people of Brigand were stepping up for her first, but warmed up to her over time. It's said that became the person whom Petra loved the most. After the war, Bernadette announced her claim to House Farley. She married Ferdinand, the new Duke Aeger, and the two contributed to relief efforts by issuing reforms across their dukedom to the success of the policies. Ferdinand was offered a position of Prime Minister by the Emperor. He accepted, leaving the management of Aeger territories to his wife while he worked to apply her authority as the Empire at large. Since Bernadette did not like to leave home for Ferdinand's life, he allowed a lot of travel to and from the capital, but instead he always embarked on his return home with a smile on his face. As the new Adrestian Emperor, Edelgard gave all she had to breathe new life into the governorate of Fodland. With tireless work, great sacrifice, and her devoted servant Huber by her side, she instituted a new classroom course to help ensure the people's independence. Huber was always close at hand, ready to dispose of the slavery burdens by any means necessary. In their later years, they passed the fruits of labor onto Edelgard's successor, Planet Pogad. Though it seems that they spent their love lives together, it's unlikely they ever gave up. Something. Oh, damn it, can't wait. 99. April fought alongside Elagos Hardbringing Bath. And Targalic Bean, though he was wounded in battle and lost the power of forgetting her to God, he remained determined to walk his path with his legendary blade in hand. He will never stop standing against the slayer in the dark until Fallen at last knows the everlasting peace. Wings of the Heirloom. How did they expect us to read that fast? I mean, I can read without saying, but... Oh my god, that was such a good... That was a very fun last chapter. Oh my god. I want to render credits, but I'm worried that Nintendo is gonna copyright my freaking video at the end, which is stupid. Well, it's not stupid, but it's like, I don't know how, I want to show this in the video because I want to give credit to all these people, but like, if the music, if Nintendo's like, oh no, don't put some music, copyright, blah 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 blah, and then rip. So I'm going to try to keep talking, but anyway, this has a lot of replay value, like 90 hours in about 90 hours, and I still have 3 other paths to play. Technically 2.5, because the 2 paths share. But, like, there's so much replay value to get all supports, to get a lot of things. And since you can't, like, infinitely grind like Awakening, you have to work a lot harder to get the supports from everyone. Oh my god, that's 2 hours for that last chapter. Holy crap, how would I... Darn it, I have to get all the merit. All the S rings, though. That's gonna take forever. Okay. I believe some of those are Vietnamese names now. I think a lot of people work on this. Sorry, I'm not aware of like Nintendo's. Oh, yeah, I guess it makes sense. Nintendo has a lot of people around the world. But I'm not familiar with all of, well, actually, not familiar with any of Nintendo's, like, employees and all that. I love how they change the music once they start showing the musicians there. Wait, do they not? Are they not gonna show the English voice actors? Or is it gonna be a separate list? How are you, Yuki? Woo! Oh, there we go, English voice cast. Wait, Eric and Ben. Then Shanti? I don't know, Brandon. Feel sorry if I mispronounced your name. But yeah, she also did Haru from Persona 5. Wait, Erica Mendes, why does that sound familiar? Oh, her! No, you don't go to sleep. Cup of Tea Productions. Is that the actual name? Oh my god. This go good. Yeah, she's what's her name? Megumin from Konosuba. Explosion. Wait, does Bernard, if I taught Bernadetta magic, does she learn fire magic? Ooh. Hope so. Worst case scenario, if this is like, copyrighted, I just have to upload this part with audio cut out, which means my voice, I mean, no one cares about my voice, but you have to just either leave it blank, put some other music, or I don't know. don't go to sleep. No. So do I have to click a button? Do I click a button now? No. Okay, I don't know if I clicked a button, but it's continuing, so... Okay, oh man. Oh man. Wait, why is Zothis there? Is that the clear thing? Extras support conversation to see what I miss. Wait, you can S Rhea? Ooh, that's awkward. So many. And we got the female pilot. Oh my god, that seems too long. Wait, you can S Edelgard? S. Oh god, that's gonna be fun. So this, yeah, okay. Hilda. Yeah. Hilbert. Yeah. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching. I'm probably not going to be streaming any more Fire Emblem. I just want to have one complete path. But thank you for everyone who's been watching, and I hope you can see you guys next time.